What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Avast free antivirus against Sulfoxide malware. So let's get started. Round 1 of this test is, I am extracting Sulfoxide.exe malware from the zip file, while Avast shield is turned on. Looks like Avast moved Sulfoxide to the quarantine. Avast is the winner of the first round. Nice job, Avast. On the second round, I'm running Sulfoxide, and after that I'm turning the file shield on. Even though file shield is turned off, Avast still blocked Sulfoxide.exe. Another nice job, Avast. On the third round, I will run Sulfoxide.exe, and after that I will turn every single shield on. Looks like we got the first warning. Let's turn on and launch it. Yes. Oh my god! What is this sound? I hate this sound! Let's try running a scan. This sound is... Oh yes, resolve it, resolve it! What the heck is happening here? I cannot see a bus. Oh, next. Scanning for malware, please scan it. Oh my god! There are a lot of errors, oh my god! Sulfoxide is about to win! I cannot see the error message! Sulfoxide... Oh! It is ended, oh my god! It is not ended! It is still continuing! I hate the sounds! Sulfoxide is already defeating Avast in this round. And yet Avast is still scanning for the files. Oh my god! Those spiral error icons. I still cannot see Avast. Oh, here it is. Note that Sulfoxide has insane GDI effects and insane sounds that destroys my ears. It really destroys my ears. And still Avast is scanning. We have a messed up Windows before GTA 6. Oh my god! Looks like the entire VM is flagged out. I still hate the sound. Okay, let's start the VM. After restarting the VM, the entire VM is corrupted. Nothing is starting. Only half of them has been started, but Sulfoxide did this. On the third round, Sulfoxide won. And here is the overall results.
Overall, Avast is the winner of this antivirus test, but even though Avast is a winner, Avast should learn handling a malware payload just like Sulfoxide. And as an advice, do not disable the antivirus. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video, and comment. And don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.